Hiwassee College in Madisonville is closing. The Holston Conference of the United Methodist Church runs that school. It says the college's Board of Trustees voted today to close the college at the end of the semester on May 10th. Hiwassee College currently has 225 students. 33 will graduate this year. The school opened 170 years ago.